country is very safe. It's unfortunate that we had that incident on the 1st of August. Very unfortunate that we lost some lives, but otherwise the country remains safe, and we intend to ensure that it remains that way. I would want to see an efficient, well-trained, compact force, well looked after in terms of conditions of service, well led, and a force that is respected by both friend and foe. I want a force that will not be taken for granted. And so this is my vision for the ZDF.